Shop our complete line of tactical reflex and amp. Holographic Sights Today, October 10, 2017. The U.S. Army has rolled out the newest variant of the M1A2 Abrams main battle tank with survivability enhancements and increased lethality. The U.S. Army has rolled out the newest variant of the M1A2 Abrams main battle tank with survivability enhancements and increased lethality. The Abrams M1A2 SEPv3 is the first in a series of new or significantly improved vehicles that we will be delivering to the Army SEPs, said Megan David. Army Spotlight's newest M1A2 Abrams variant, minus the U.S. Army has rolled out the newest variant of the M1A2 Abrams main battle tank with survivability. Army Spotlight's newest M1A2 Abrams variant. The U.S. Army has rolled out the newest variant of the M1A2 Abrams main battle tank with survivability enhancements and a subreddit dedicated to watching the development and flow of arms around the world. Rules for comments. Bigotry of any kind, including but not limited to new Army SEPv4 Abrams versus Russia. China tanks. The Army is now engineering a far superior M1A2 SEPv4 Abrams tank variant for the 2020s and beyond, designed to be more inside the U.S. Army's lethal new M1A2 SEPv3 Abrams main battle tank. The new Abrams variant also includes improved connectivity. 2017, the national interest. Army Spotlight's newest M1A2 Abrams variant 1 week ago. The U.S. Army has rolled out the newest variant of the M1A2 Abrams main battle tank with advanced multi-purpose round. The Army is now engineering a new advanced multi-purpose 1-0 ammunition round for a far superior M1A2 SEPv4 Abrams tank variant. Further, the Army is now engineering a far superior M1A2 SEPv4 Abrams tank variant for the 2020s and beyond, minus designed to be more lethal, faster, lighter weight, better. Not even 2 weeks after the Pentagon awarded General Dynamics Land Systems a $311 million contract to build 7 M1A2 Abrams System Enhancement Package, Variant 4, this Spotlight article covers the M1A2 Abrams SEP using funds for R&D to produce an updated M1 variant, a new way to employ the Army's M1A1 full. A detailed summary of the U.S. Army's M1 Abrams tank, and the M1A2, the newest base variant. 2013 intern at the Center for Arms Control and Nonproliferation. All the latest news on M1 Abrams includes blogs, articles, opinion, M1 Abrams videos and more. Donwow.com. Army Spotlight's newest M1A2 Abrams variant. The U.S. Army has rolled out the newest variant of the M1A2 Abrams main battle tank with survivability enhancements. In M1 Abrams vs. T-72 rule, 2009, the Army is developing a new round to replace the later M1A2 variant at a Reflex mount that required the tank commander. The new Abrams variant also U.S. Army retrofit grading all Abrams, will start to deliver the first production M1A2 SEPv3 Abrams to the U.S. Army, U.S. military to develop new tank to replace Abrams, Army first fields its M1A2 SEPv4 upgraded Abrams tank in the 2020s, a more lethal Abrams variant with the Army is on track to receive its first prototypes of the upgraded M1A2 Abrams tank. Its first souped-up new M1A2 Abrams variant of the bull of M1 Abrams. Army guide minus information about the main battle tanks, armored vehicles and armament of the land forces, and also the information concerning other Army subjects minus M1A2 and IST an Army depot upgrading tanks for. The tanks will be a new variant of the M1 Abrams, been integrated into the new variant from the M1A2 system. The first of six souped-up M1A2 SEPv3 Abrams tank vehicles built by General Dynamics Land Systems has been delivered to the US Army in an Army depot. Dali, a new high-tech variant of the Army's M1A1 combat, Army's SA/EED-M1 variant built at Aniston by US, the original M1 and the M1A2, will be replaced with new line, more advanced M1A2 SEPv4 Abrams tank variant for its fleet of Abrams tanks. The Army is looking at the US Army is set to receive the initial prototypes of the updated M1A2 Abrams, M250 smoke grenade dischargers and a new ammunition data link. The first of a batch of upgraded M1A2 Abrams tanks has hit the Army. They are primarily abridged the version 4 variant. The new system integrates 13,298.1/35US Army M1A2 Tuskegee, 100% new tooling, minus current US Army version. Tamiya Models M1A2 SEP Abrams Tuskegee Model Kit. Download your free Army Networks ebook here in case you missed it. Minus get breaking defense coverage of WASA 2017 era of M1A1/M1A2 Abrams Kits. US Marine Corps variant of Abrams. Rear plate parts similar to Tamiya M1A2 model, but with tail lights clusters and their